Welcome back to E DEY HOT. Ezukuchukwu ni unku bide inside studio, and we also get our ogbonge visitor, the CEO of Bubez Pap. They call her entrepreneur based on the business when she they do. Other people they call her Nwanyiakamu based on saying Akamu business. And she talks, okay, make she package them well, they do them. And on top of E DEY HOT today, we discuss Naija economy. Really hope for business people. We they check whether business people inside Nigeria, based on the factors when we say they cause logjam or traffic inside Nigeria economy, whether they will survive at all. And we don't discuss the problems we face. We'll also discuss moving forward. Two very important things: road so that we go fit transport, and power so that a person no go to invest in money on top of say in they spend money. Money when you supposed to use do the business, in go they spend up to they buy diesel or use and they buy fuel. Now the question we'll go ask now and I say, now we don't check now. Small businesses, you know they bad, say this person when they do business, you and this person will start together, or you know when it starts, then all of a sudden you can't lock in shop. You know, if you do, you know, they do anything again. And when you ask him, go tell him, my brother, business, no, they okay. But you know, say this person, a person when we say, him, they work hard. If opportunity, not being fault, if opportunity, they go do and well. Now, how business people inside Obodo, Nigeria, whether they do the same thing, or people just say, okay, people they do business, whether big or small, they go feel joined together. So that as a unit, they go be forced. When we say, if they look government, say, okay, government will do this thing like this, so that you go help us, or we go feel support you like this, so that the thing go better.
Okay. We know say, you know, when you join forces, either which way, you know, it's better, right, than singular individual effort. Now, economies get what they call capital expenditure and operating expenses. Operating concern you, capital to concern you. But let's just imagine a scenario where government builds something like an industrial layout. I don't know if now waiting them in get for mind where, you know, in most states you get in industrial areas. If government, what do you need for factory? Shebina space. If government use themselves, build them, build, say, on a couple of hectares, then all of us now in our small, small businesses where they struggle to build our own structure, struggle to do this one, that
or
money.
Parents.
Or parents, you understand? That money. You know, government feed at least the place per square meter or per whatever, anyhow, where they want.
Exactly.
20 years.
According to the space where you want.
Where you want. So now, instead of me now going to buy one plot of land, where it will cost me million. Meanwhile, waiting I need now only 20 square meters. But because you know, where I go buy land of 20 square meters, I am forced to buy one plot
of land.
Then constantly put the business on top 20 square meters. Because really, to make money at the end of the day is how do you utilize assets where you get. So if government get that kind of thing, and then I just come there, rent my small space, just use the do business, without investing so much in building, you know, at the start. I think saying that one will help. So if they put that kind of thing now, if then decide, though, they give the place power.
Knowing all that the resources where you need.
Where you need. Knowing that either which way is for the benefit of the nation, you know, collectively. And I believe, oh, competition is healthy. So if I know that they do my accommodate, another person they do it own, either with better standard. Not necessarily about copying the idea. We're not talking about the idea now, but we're talking about the product at the end of the day in terms of meeting, you know, international standards. Make we feed the export now, they make this forex where they talk. Because now it be part of the diversification.
Very true.
Diversification is not, okay, make everybody they plant whatever for in back here, then you know, make money for the country.
True.
You understand? At the end of the day, now make we feed exporter and then make we get money. See, the other time we export beans, story bean day, all those kind of funny, funny things. So if I look my neighbor, see, say, ah, this is my neighbor, they're doing own better pass me. I will go back and put on my thinking.
And I don't know where you did when President Muhammadu Buhari the prime minister. Because I don't know as you do like, you're my minister for.
Not the open eyes for me. He has the collar.
Oga Sule, they call us all the way from Katsina. Oga Sule, good morning and welcome to E DEY HOT.
Good morning.
Good morning, Sule. We hear you continue. Yes.
Yeah, I've been watching your program. And what I'll say here is that Chukudi, God bless you.
Thank you very much, Ogasule.
God bless you.
Amen.
Chukudi,
how do you hear you?
I need to have the chance of seeing you. I will damage you completely.
You what?
He said go damage you. Ogasule.
Hey, come on to that level now.
Completely.
Ogasule, what have I done to deserve this?
He said go lift you. Ogasule.
Because the way this economy is moving, we're lying,
Oga Sule, don't think about us now. No vex. We believe say the economy go dey good.
You are suffering.
Oga Sule, make I ask you a question now. Now, for inside Kaduna, where una dey so now, and people where they do business, how you go take, which if they ask you, say, okay, give advice to government, what did government go do to you support people when they do business for Kaduna, where you they call us from, so?
Oga, even you give advice. This government is not the government that you advise or anything. It's only God that intervene, including your last name.
Oga Sule, thank you very much.
We'll get under color.
We get Oga Polycarp all the way from Enugu. Oga Polycarp, good morning and welcome to our City Hot.
Good morning, Gordon.
Good morning, Oga Polycarp.
Good morning, Kobe.
Yeah, so they hear you.
Good morning, Mr. Ijeoma.
Thank you, good morning.
Oga go for Nigeria.
Oga Polycarp, make I ask you, how business for Enugu they go?
Business, they bad though. Because the roads became bad worse every day. Even last night, one trailer that was carrying bags of beans and everything, when he was trying to maneuver one gun up in front of near to my shop, the man couldn't control himself and ran backwards and smashed into my friend's shop. The trailer is still there now. I said that happened about 3 days ago. So that has been the state of roads in Enugu, especially Enugu in East in general. Just like a matter of road is one of the
things high that points really affect the economy. Yeah.
If you produce this thing from north, maybe it's not, and not even this thing is carrying, and Kano they come down here. Then maybe this thing is coming from Kano and going to Enugu member state, our nation. And this is come from just a few kilometers to the place where they go. How it's not good now, because we have a better road than what we have now. Somebody come and shop yesterday, talk say, Danko, they say, you could build the concrete road for us. Hmm. Which one, the concrete road? That would be the best road. I said, people use the cement to do the concrete for the whole roads for Nigeria. Hmm. Hmm. More. Hmm. There is hope for Nigeria.
Yes,
if we not going to depend too much on oil. Because I remember before the advent of oil, granos, they came from Kano. We have granos there. We have rice and skin from the north. Kola nut and the koko from the west.
Nigeria, they blessed when it comes to this particular agricultural sector.
And you see one thing, Nigeria said, want to manage yourself well. Because when Malaysia come to Nigeria, they feel our palm kernels.
Exactly.
They took the palm mortgages and go to their place. And go to develop it now.
Very true. Oga Polycarp, we appreciate this, your important contribution. And we will emphasize on one thing when you talk. You talk, say, Nigeria, learn to manage your things well. We get Oga Lawrence. Oga Lawrence, they call us from Lagos. Oga Lawrence, thank you for your patience. Welcome to our City Hot.
Okay, Chukwudi.
And I greet you, Oga Lawrence.
Good morning. Good morning,
Lawrence.
Good morning. Greeting could be for me, so I greet him.
Would they greet you, Oga Lawrence?
Okay, the thing I want to contribute, you say, this kind of thing, where they happen for Nigeria, make them stop, they blame the past government. Make them put something on the ground. Show us, say, the change where we vote for. Say, we they see them. If they not like, they won't do. Make them do like, say, not like, then do for 2 years or a year. If they not load, the road they won't do. Make them do one thing, say, they don't
they
come. Say,
we
do. Say, we they expect change. Make them do one thing, say, they don't change from the past government. That's what they talk. Like my man, they talk, say, everything, the pipeline, everything, the pipeline. Now, the time when everything go bust, the pipeline go bust, now we go survive. Make them put one thing on ground. Tell us, say, okay, now light. Because people, when they get, say, now light. All as the mother talk said, the company they produce the factory closed. It's good of life. This will take 200 naira. How person could they buy this to 200? They pay workers. It not go close.
Yes.
Let them put it in a light, them put. All these things what we they do. We go they save small money from that or this where would they buy. Now I they buy for 145. Every night I must put generator. If I they put 2 liters every day for my house, for 1 month, that much it go be. How much I they earn? Now the light be the problem. Make them stop all these things. That while minister say, then go down, then go down. How then go they increase money for the light? What we know they see. If they put the light, say light, don't they even 12 hours? Tell us, we go to pay every month. Talk about that. We go pay the money. Let them put them for grand first.
Very true. Oga Lawrence, we appreciate this
talk. Thank you very much, Oga Lawrence.
Madam Ijeoma, I'm going to come from this angle now. Sule from Kaduna, mm-hmm. Polycarp from Enugu, Oga Lawrence from Lagos. Every angle when everybody carry the talk come from and say the way when the things day. But it got one interesting thing to note. Irrespective of how difficult the situation day, Nigerian business people or Nigerians still they try their best to take fee maintain one particular standard. Make we use Bubez pap, for example. I know say, make we talk say 2 years ago, the way when we say the economy day is still there, the way when the thing day, Bubez pap they sweet. Hey, Unkubi, they don't enter now. He don't come be like, say, we the thing, light, no day, we know they see like, it rush, they catch minister picking, road, they bad, and all those things. But Bubez pap see the sweet. When we take Alfred, you go tell us what it mean that factor when make Nigerians, using your business as an example, to still, irrespective of the challenges, see they maintain that particular standard they go. Alfred, welcome to us in the halls.
Good morning, Alfred.
Hello, good morning.
Yes, would you hear you? Talk to us.
I come from Ebeda.
Okay, okay. Will they hear? Continue, continue, Alfred. Will they hear?
This government issue, as they go, I know sure say this country is going to go the greater direction.
So you want me to reverse now?
I say if they go reverse, go better.
Okay, okay, Alfred. If you get the opportunity now, as maybe business person, and or person when the government won't get the power to put certain laws in place, what do you mean those things when you go put in place, where you know, say, you go give the economy an opportunity for people when they say that they do business?
Everybody go see the benefit from them.
At least, first of all, that's, you know, what is happening for this country now, everybody else to go focus on that for you. Now, see what is happening, even Hawk herself, no fit survive again.
Government supposed to do everything when they go do to use ensure say those who want to do business go do business. Nobody said they go they do business, they wait, say God oh, when rain go fall. Quick one, we go rush enter inside small break. When we go this break, come back, our going get visitor go answer the question when I ask about say, even though it be like say things don't red now, and the economy be like say the thing get K-leg. People, when they do business, still they try and maintain that standard. Using her business, Bubez Food, she go tell us, what if that thing won't be the wow factor? If you don't want to talk everything finished, make you no realize that she give us
hope. Secret,
because those of us, when they do business, that's what we
go
do.
For a break.
Those of us that do business,
let's go for a break.
We don't share all our secrets.
Let's go for the
Baba Jebu business, man. Lotto. Welcome back to As in the Hot. Here's the Chukwu, the Unkubi, and our Ogbon Girl Visitor, Madam Ijeoma of Bubez Foods, there inside studio. And we discuss Nigeria economy, hope there for business people. If you check what people, when call us from different parts of Nigeria, don't talk. It's very, very obvious, say, as a government, as a people, as Nigerians, we must do more to use ensure, say, this difficult situation, when we do so, we come up from her. People don't talk, say, we'll stop to the blame. Maybe we'll put this, we'll move this our country forward. But I'll be asking one question before we go break. Irrespective of everything when they happen, despite all the old left and right jab, when we say the economy they give Nigerians, people when they do business, still they determine, they still they do and they go. We go ask our Ogbon Girl Visitor, wouldn't be that thing when make Nigerians still they look say, I go still do this business, my standard no go drop, I go they do and they go, I go they give people the best.
Now you don't use the word determined, determination. It has nothing to do with whether they make that kind of money. Let me not say make money, because if you don't make it, how you want to survive? So, like I always say to people, either which way, some people go fold up. Some people go survive. So let us strive. Make we try, be among the people where go survive. So that if government decide, come here, all these plenty advice, bring the power, bring this one. You go be among the select few that it will be easier to bounce back up, you know, unlike say you go start from beginning
fresh,
again.
Yes.
Hope day. Long term.
Long term.
Long term.
But then.
Who could be long term? Talking about the. No, excuse me. It's the date. The date that we have been asking you people for. 5,000, no date. 5,000, no date. 5,000, where's my 5,000 that you promise? You promise those of us that are jobless. Where's our 5,000?
Respect yourself.
Where's our 5,000?
They don't bash me, don't fear.
Where's our 5,000?
They don't bash me.
Where's our 5,000?
Let me ask you.
Give us a date.
Okay, give you date.
Yes.
Are you.
Long term.
Let me ask my boy, because you're a young man. We don't even respect the guests who get
now. Here. The next day, World Cup, okay, before Jeroma, business will begin.
A quick one. You don't talk at home. Look, bring them down from wait till you be talk and before we start to collect calls. Say okay. Say government needs to be involved as in make them extra. Say they also support the system. We also hear waiting people don't talk going by 5 feet challenges and the various problems they don't do on ground. We also bring this away. Just talk now. Say okay. Determination. If we join all these things together, your blessing are still one angle, everything they do it in, they focus on, and which is the government angle. How if we take collectively as a people, say, okay, government, make we ensure say this thing work, wait till now, feed, make we hold them responsible, accountable, say, okay, see our problem, may not find solution to them. But before we go bring them, before we go answer them, we'll collect this call. Good morning.
Naya,
good morning.
Personal material, what is long? You will succeed in anything you do. You see, it could be you yourself. You have started diversifying yourself. You promised us when this government started that we are going to enjoy everything. Now, I don't know what you are saying.
But Madam Naya, still relax. I get faith.
You
I get
just
hope.
Just like your people.
How?
You are diversifying. In fact, the economy of today, in fact, it's worth talking about. You will go out in the morning. You will come back the way you left the house. How can you subsidize money for people who are going to enjoy their sex? While people who are going to do business, bringing in and paying tax to the interest of the country, are buying the dollar in a very high rate, while people who are going just to enjoy their sex are being subsidized for? It's not good. It's very, very bad. Why would you reduce the money for them? They should buy it in that reason. You promised us at the beginning that you are not going to pay for anybody's heart. You are not going to lavish money on people who are struggling to have
another economy, yes.
But today, what is happening? Businessmen today can, in fact, go to a papa port. People are no more going there. Hold up, there is no longer there. It's just because of the bad road. But before, we know how it used to be. So this present government, you stop blaming the past government. If they are here to correct things, they should just do their correction and keep quiet. We don't have light. We don't have roads. We don't have anything. The subsidy itself, they have even removed it. The subsidy that they removed the other time, we are crying, hey, what's subsidy, subsidy? Look at the one. This one now is worse than the previous one. So we are suffering now. Everybody is suffering. In fact, in Nasarawa State, let me just take it for an example. In Nasarawa State now, they are paying them in percentage. If you are collecting 35,000, they will pay you 3,500 naira. What is that? They said it's percentage. They are paying you per percentage. I have a neighbor who died out of such a shock. So where are we going? They said they don't have money. What of the money they have been collecting?
Naya,
they have been realizing from probe.
Naya, I beg. Naya, you there? We go like get confirmation. This one,
exactly. We just talk about
now the civil service for Nasarawa State, because I know say some people don't call on the federal government to declare state of emergency for the economy of Nasarawa State. But we go like get confirmation so that we will build on this particular story. And when we go like say, I beg, you go just drop your telephone number. Call us back, drop your telephone number so that we will get the details, get the major people to come discuss this particular story because it's an important one. Thank you very much.
Going by the question we are asked, it is that our own job to say, okay, we don't see, so we get problem. If government, no, on their own part, no, they do it in their problem. How if we take, hold them accountable, say, okay, we'll see what we want. This is what Nigerians want. Find a way to run.
We don't they hold government accountable for how long?
Would they hold them enough? That be the question.
Which one be enough?
I mean, if we say we hold them like this,
if person tell you something, you get deaf here, you dey hear them now. I don't need to shout and make you know. You don't hear me as I tell you the economy bad, period. Do something about it. You understand, ba?
I don't See, my tone said,
no, not be a matter of your tone coming down. Because I promise Nigerians that I will continue to speak out as a comrade, calling the attention of the people.
Me, as a Nigerian, will be, and as a loving Nigerian, will be, I love the people. I believe they will also ensure, say, we ensure, say, things work out the way it's supposed to work out. Let's go ahead.
Which date? Go work out.
Let's, well, that is why
Rome was not built in a day. Rome was not built in a day, but Rome now land.
It is still in the
pipeline. Their big foundation. They pour concrete.
It is still in the
pipeline. This particular Rome, we don't even know. Where is the land of this Rome?
Pipeline.
It's pipeline.
Where is the pipeline laid?
We shall.
We shall do this.
Respect our guests. That is also looking at the business. Bubez pap. I know say me, I like the pap. I like
pap. You like pap.
Which pap you like?
I like Akamu.
Don't even be like, who even like pap?
They don't do you.
Your man don't be like, who like pap? You look like a guy drinker.
Even Kobe no like pap. He go buy Bubez strawberry pap.
Thank you. Oh my God.
The vanilla one.
The vanilla.
No, truly, you need to support his ministry. Just make you follow us, enjoy it with the end.
When be your next birthday?
Uh-huh. What kind of a question is that? As a matter of fact, August, this month.
You can't even remember.
August 28th.
You can't remember. Economy don't do it, lost memory.
No. And this month, my birthday.
It don't lost memory.
But we'll talk about that. We and Madam Ijeoma, we'll talk about
so
that.
So maybe I come for you now.
No, be only with. Now you go serve as the main way.
But the way when the economy don't go now, everybody go. But it go good when we tell Nigerians when they for house. Say the way we don't even discuss this matter today. Mm. The angle we carry and come from, it is very, very obvious. Say we know the problem and solution to this particular problem. Now the good thing, not be like say the problem no get solution.
Yeah, exactly.
Solution to the particular problem. But what do we expect? Like what our going to visit to talk? Say if you talk, so long as say the person no deaf, he don't hear you. The economy is bad. What will you do? Our president will be even talk and say Nigerians are suffering. If you talk say Nigerians are suffering, how? What will you do to help their condition? So it go good make those when we say the leaders, make them get clear cut out plan. Make it not be like say the thing when we talk for 1999, when we talk for 2003, when we talk for 2007,
when we talk
for 2011, when we talk for 2015, God forbid, say we go talk that thing for 2019. Mm. So it go there important, make government when they enjoy the goodwill of the people, make them rise up to the occasion, do what they're supposed to do. Madam
Ijeoma, yes.
Nwanyiakamu,
we appreciate the fact that. Yeah, we appreciate the fact that you carry Waka come here, and we appreciate say even though business they don't intake day, you and other Nigerians,
you still they try to survive in the system. I mean,
we thank you very much for coming. You try well.
Thank you.
We appreciate that. This one really shows that the business will grow.
Madam Ijeoma,
who could be end the show?
Thank you. Tomorrow we'll go meet again. From me, we're going to be. I will say bye-bye. Thank you very much for coming.
You won't yourself go. I just as you stretch. No, I need to fall down.
I need to stretch.
You need to stretch what? To enjoy more of this our Ogbonge videos when you just watch, press this button to subscribe on top of our YouTube page. You go love her.